I wouldn't call it an undercard. I would say he would turn into the main event. But however Aaron wants to phrase it, I don't care. I just think if he's going to fight, he better do it now or never, because he's 39 years old now, and the age is catching up with him.
And then there's talks about Pacquiao, Lomachenko.
Yes.
You're saying that you don't want him to fight below, was it 130, 135?
No, I'd like that fight at 40, but the thing is, Manny, I don't think he can go below 40.